Addison Kindred, and I'll be showing you a rabbit showmanship on this blue mini Rex. So first we check the ears for any sign of bugs or earwax, which there isn't any in this ear. And in the second ear, we check again for bugs and earwax. And she's done. None in here. And then we check the tattoo number, which is MIA. And then we flip the rabbit and check the eyes for any sign of like a blurry spot or discharge, which there isn't any. And the blurry is blindness. And this ear is also not blind. Next, we check the nose for any sign of the sniffles. And there is none. And to go along with that, we check inside the arms for like any sign of them like rubbing their arm on their snot on their tissue on their arm, which this rabbit is not, does not have any. And then we check the teeth for any sign of something called malocclusion, which is when the teeth are crooked, and these are not. And then we check limbs, and we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, and a thumb. And then we check the back legs. And we count them, 1, 2, 3, 4. So for this one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next we check the tail for any sign of it being broken. So if they're kind of moving it, they're not really moving it, this rabbit's good. And then we check for abscesses. And this rabbit does not have any. And the final pose.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Oh, she got her head in the clouds, and she's not making down. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire.
And then it's like, oh my god, can we just play nice? Be cool, think twice. Oh my god, here we go again, and again, and again. It don't matter what you say, cause I'm so much better. I can't see it on your face. I'm so much better. Every time you think of me, feel sorry that it's gonna be. Yeah, when you're old and gray, you'll be living in yesterday.
I need a man who's patient and kind, gets out of the car and holds the door. I wanna slow dance the living room like Regina Senior, prom and grow. Always someone who makes me feel young. I need a man who loves me like My father loves my mom.
In 1814, we took a little trip along the current lesson and a man of Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we got blood of beer, champagne, and New Orleans. We fired all guns and we kept it coming. Was a man as it was a well go. We fired once more and there began to win the man of Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And then my body lay in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. From a lost boy, they'd say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
Thank you. I need more worms.
Here you go.
I had the best meal at the restaurant last night. Do you know what I had?
We don't know.
One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.
Do you want to hug?
Sure.
Thing one, thing two, come over. You have something on your back. Ow. Ow. Which doctor should I go to when I'm sick?
I don't know.
Dr. Seuss.
Here you go.
Who's there?
Daisy.
Daisy who?
Daisy.
Thank you. What is Cat in the Hat's favorite cereal?
Rice Krispies.
You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love.
I don't know why.
To get to the other tide.
Welcome to South Elementary.
What did the baby corn say to the mama corn?
What?
Where's popcorn?
Zoe, catch. Good catch, Celia, catch.
Good catch. Vessel, catch. Good catch. Gus, catch. Yeah! Nice work, guys.
Vessel, sneeze.
Good job.